We see Tyson Fury lazy with the left hook, just getting a little careless, a little reckless. Steve Cunningham timed it perfectly, landed an overhand right on the top of Fury's head that visibly hurt him and shook him. Fury stayed down for 7 or 8 seconds, a veteran move to kind of get his composure back and make sure he didn't fall before.